Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the room, kind of where we basically left off last time. And, unfortunately, there's the, get in there. Get in there. Okay. Well, that was, I guess, somewhat of a success. We, killed all them. Spawning in and seeing these guys, oh, hello. Oh, completely whiffed that. There we go. Broke your legs. Kind of fiery hallway. We're looking for Major Brooks, who is clearly dead now. Have some decency, sir. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought he was dead. Oh, chop the head off with the Shrioken. Let's go. All right. Are those chemicals?
307. Best foot forward.
Well, first, I'm going to go in the 306. Oh, there's a fucking party in here. So there's a chest, a little chess piece. And they threw a rager in this one. Alright, full on that. Oh, what do we got here? End of the world bucket list. Here we go. Printed list on colored paper with what seemed to be later editions hand scribbled around the text. Connie and Alana's bucket list, end of the world edition. Get matching tattoos, can still do this, I dated a tat artist once. Book a weekend spa experience, get drunk on expensive liquor, check and check. Stay at a fancy hotel, free room service, baby. Baby. Go to the wine tasting session, take a selfie by the Hollywood sign. Buy matching stilettos, the classy ones with the red soles. Spend all day in crazy costumes, too fucking hot. Attend a pole dancing class, oops. Nobody to boo us if we suck. Rent a convertible and go on a road trip. So this must have been their room. They're probably no longer with us. What were they filming in the bathtub? Alright, well, they're not in here, so they could be alive, could be dead, who knows? Alright, 307. This is where the Major was, and apparently has seemingly been completely ripped apart. Major malfunction. Subject, rules of engagement to General Redding. General Redding, sir, I'm writing to you now after having spent the better part of 5 hours pinning condolence letters to the parents of 9 soldiers who were under my command. Those men and women who are recorded as having lost their lives due to accidents while processing the infected. I have to formally object to the term accidents because it implies that these events could not have been prevented. Such a belief is false because there is something the military could have done that would have saved all of their lives. If we were engaging a civilized enemy, the rules of engagement would be sensible and would absolutely apply. But these infected are not civilized. They're animals. We have to consider them as such and thus realize that the rules of engagement do not apply to animals, and so we need to remove any opportunity for hesitation and execute every infected before they turn. If we don't change the rules of engagement now, we can and will lose everything. Sincerely, Major J.S. Booker. I mean, she kind of has a point. You know, like, that's one of the issues when it comes to, like, zombies and shit, is that people never seemingly take it seriously enough and are never willing to take the risks to stop the spread before it gets too bad. Another safety deposit key.
Holy fuck. Oh, I'm sorry, Major.
You held the line. I respect that. But I have to take your key.
The Major is absolutely decimated here. Any other notes lying around? Anything before I take this?
Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me.
Alright, workbench. Gonna go ahead and grant that. A match level on there. Oh, it's water jerry can. Oops. Okay, what do we got in here? They're safe. Try to see if I can find as many of these keys as possible. Oh, go back to sleep. Just go back to sleep. You're on the floor. I put you on the bed. You know, that's what's best. I heard you. I think I didn't. Oh. Golf club, man, I tell you, comes in handy. I'm really a fan of the golf club.
Music.
What have we got here? Flies are buzzing around. Yeah, there's more fabric.
Power cable's torn.
You're using a chem bomb. Oh, yeah, that's right. I mean, you can also just pour the water. Fancy leather trunk key.
Lateral thinking.
Get away from me! Uh-oh. Whatever that thing is, still down there. You have a feeling we are going to face that thing in the ballroom, whatever it is. Knees. Alright. Oh. Scrap. Yeah, just a bunch of stuff. Ooh, a dagger? I never checked this desk. So, because that's where we came in from. No, we came in from here, right? No, this is where the other exit was. Okay. We're going to have some problems in here. First aid kit. Oh, I ran into that. Okay. Got a crowbar. Yeah, I have a feeling we're going to face a big enemy in here. It's going to be the whole idea of this.
Oh, man. They chloroformed them, then dumped them in a pool of caustic X. Those poor bastards were dissolved alive.
Well, yeah. It's always going to be some fucked up shit that goes on, right? Alright, let's get on here, but...
Come in, fella.
hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got be- Oh, my God.
Worth something, right? Mum always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Uh-oh, here we go.
That's lovely. But I've just got to put you on hold.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello?
Oh, it's the bride! Ooh, the bride is the big thing! Becky! Woo! Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Fuck! Let me see. This has 158. Is there anything that does more? No, but I do have my cleaver. Fuck you, Becky. Where's the other med kit at? Woohoo! Damn.
You may now bury the bride.
We got another skill too. Ground pound. L1 R1 for a forceful blow into the ground that drains the stability of nearby zombies. There's other ones related to this as well.
Hello? Dr. Reed?
You there? Oh, thank God.
Before we talk to him real quick, I wanted to get rid of that. Get rid of this. I think I'm gonna get rid of this as well and put the tire. This, well, I already have a tire iron. Let's put the let's put this in its place. Keys, got all these safety deposit keys. Right, yeah, we're still doing that. Zompedia, this is what I wanted. Burning runners. Apex variants. Alright, let's see. Crushers. Crushers are swollen with autophage reinforced muscle fibers. Their overhead smash is a seismic shockwave through the ground. Jump over it to avoid getting knocked silly. Yeah, that's what I figured to do.
What happened?
We can swap stories later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Glad you agree. Okay, I've got a bounce. Later, Doc.
Are the cars? Jump kick skill unlocked. Flying kick? Alright, so what's the difference? Yeah, drop kick and flying kick. Okay, so what is...
Back to Miss Jones.
I kind of like the drop kick. The drop kick always seemingly sends people flying, but looks like you're done here. All right, well, let's.
If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
Let's try this flying kick, shall we? That's definitely not as good. The drop kick, like, instantly knocks him over. Hey, look at that. I'd much rather have the drop kick. Bye bye. Okay. Well. See, and it like knocks down multiple people as well. Like, that's always great. Good night, my son. Oh, this door came, this truck came open. What we got in here? God, another fucking rake, dude. I swear. The bane of my existence. Oh, what's this? Is this here earlier? Dear Moms? Hey Moms, this is the third time I've tried to write, and I'm not even sure I'll keep going with this one since it's not like HQ will ever let it out, but you taught me that talking to someone when you feel the pressure building up can help keep it down, and it helps to think you're listening. Not sure for a hotel. I feel like I'm not well dressed enough to be here. I've got new equipment that works, bonus pay flowing in, actual safety procedures, and good people alongside me who are always on their A-game. Really thankful for that last one, because if they weren't around, it'd be a whole lot rougher. The work's just one of the worst things you could imagine, but they keep me going. Told me this joke about a monkey train conductor that's too much to get into here, but fuck, I couldn't stop laughing. I actually finished this. I do feel a little better. Thanks, Moms. Sorry I waited so long to write. Well, I don't think he ever made it. So what, was he, Bees Be Gone? There's a nest inside of this guy's body. What the fuck? Alright. Gonna fuck you. Gonna fuck challenges. Bleed damage. Maim zombie limbs. Make zombie soggy. Caustic damage, shock damage. Finishing moves. Alright. Finishing moves are like head stomp stuff. Now see, just... Oh! This bench wasn't here. Where's the workbench? Oh, it was back at the front of this. That's a big guy. That's a big guy. There we go. Oh wait, hold on. There we go. Come on, big man. Damn. God damn, this guy fucking sucks. Maybe I'll beat the shit out of him. God. There we go. Got him burning now. There we go, fuck you. Jesus. Oh, he has the military supply key. Is that for the, that's for this truck back here, isn't it? Oh, that guy was a pain in the ass. Yep. Guarding military knife. Very nice. Okay. Well, let me grab that. I need to make some of these. There we go. I'll make 4. Alright, upgrades. There's an electrical mod for this. Let's do that. Perks. What was the force on this? 13. Well, damage is already pretty good. I'm fine. What I have for that right now. You can use this weapon to get a moderate toughness boost. Okay. I wish I had some, like, fire mods, man. Repair. I'm like, matching the level for this cleaver every time. This cleaver is, like, in all honesty, it's, like, one of the weapons that I want to carry around. Alright, we're headed back into, like, the upper Bel Air area. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. Let me see here. This, like, knife, how's this? Oh, it's like a stab. It's a stabby knife. It's not a slicer. I don't know how I feel about this. This might not be the best. Oh shit, now it's nighttime.
Here we are again. Emma's gonna be ecstatic. The entourage will follow and we can all toddle our way to Santa Monica like a Von Trapp homage.
It's nighttime now. Makes me kind of want to like wander around. Alright, so there's a fuse. There's like, oh yeah, we still got some fuses. What's that for? Headhunter weapons? What this is? Okay, so we can't go that way. I don't even remember where that fuse box was. Oh, that's right, it's for this gate here. Okay.
Hello. Another plucky survivor.
Alright, I guess we're gonna start that. Check out the goat pen roof. Alright. So this is knife. So just like, just stabs, really. That's not too bad. Amanda. Oh, just like cut her all open and her guts are hanging all out and shit. See ya. Gopin Brock. Oh, this is Brock's key. That's right. Stabbing him in the face is really going for me. Yep. That. Fuck you, man. I got Brock's safe key. Hell yeah. That's what we wanted. I don't remember where that... Oh, I do remember where that was. We got here another tire iron. I gotta help Amanda out wherever the hell she went. Four. You know, I beat the energy drink right out of her. Oh no, she's up there. She's like all the way up there. Freak up a little bit. Blades. Why would there be an alarm in the, why would there be an alarm inside of the wine room? It's kind of weird. Where was that safe? It was upstairs, wasn't it? I think so. Ba-ba. Yeah, it was right here. Whoa! A badass mace? I'll take it. Fucking hello? Oh, I have to go back up to the top. From like the front door where it was. No, I can go out right here.
Earth to Superfan! Come on, come on!
I?
Hey, Superfan! It's about
oh my god, here we go.
Starting to think all my followers are bots.
I'm not a follower.
So, where's our ride out? Private jet, chopper, jetpack?
Sorry to burst your bubble, but I have no idea who you are.
Doy, I'm Amanda Styles. LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought I'd uploaded for sure this time.
All your friends are
so
dead.
All these explosions and fun, you're filming it.
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
Oh, man. Common Bel Air delusion. Great. That's just great.
Right? The problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh, shit. Idea. We collaborate. We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Oh,
why not?
Okay.
I've done worse this week.
Jesus.
Ha!
Yep, that's how it is. Still rebar. Yep, inventory is full. I'm gonna scrap this one as well. I'm just gonna scrap this knife. Well, yeah, I have like the butcher knife, so well, I don't know. You know what? I'm gonna switch to the tire iron with the.
Here we go. Best foot forward, Jay.
Bye. Bye. Well, I knocked her down into the, Fuck. Yeah, I got it. I hate these fucking runners. Yeah, I'm very much aware. It was like a fiery smiley face. What is that? What do you mean? Poor connection quality. What? Hold the fuck on. What are you talking about? Hold on a second. We're gonna have to call this real quick. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, maybe we're good. All right. All right, I think we're good. Oh shit, I fell off the roof. There we go. Double that, asshole.
Remember to follow, subscribe, slam that like button like they when their parents aren't home. That's it for this video. Armada dismissed. Fade in music, hold for suggested bits.
What the hell is going on?
Yo, we're done. So get that sweet butt over here.
Okay, we're still going. That still shows we're going. What the hell is going on with my fucking... Is Twitch having a conniption? Okay, no. Alright. Leave a comment with Amanda.
Can I call you bestie?
No.
Yeah, fame ain't my poison. Getting out of LA, though.
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value, too. Not that either.
All your friends are dead. Your hype house is burning to the ground.
The city's in total quarantine. But there's room at Emma Jaunt's. Other survivors. Food.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city. Creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
I'm not doing this for you again. You've got enough to make your big splash.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Okay. What do we get? Flying kick attacks weaken zombies. Yeah, but flying kick, not drop kick. Flying kick. Can I have, like, something for drop kick? Oh boy, I almost fell in there. Alright. Let me go ahead and get rid of that. You know, they should try to use some of these other weapons to see if they're actually any good. Like, let's use this wrench and see how good this wrench is. Decent. Okay, so we've unlocked that safe. Bye. Scrap that. Alright, so we can't go down through there. In terms of... Oh yeah, we had a lockbox over here. What was this lockbox for? Cable guy's van key. There's also the mailman's keys as well. I'm guessing that this guy up here is one of them. No, that's just a crusher. Oh, here's the cable guy! Damn, the cable guy's electric! Oh, shit! Uh-oh, cable guy's going off again. You can stay down there. Shocking walker. Alright, so we got some burning walkers. Horrific human pyres, the autophage in them feeds the flames via unknown metabolic process that protects the walker itself. Shocking walkers exposed to electromagnetic fields. The autophage re-engineered on a cellular level. Mutations build super... capacitance of incredible potential. Dang. Cable guy's van keys. Alright, well. Oh, another electrocutor tire iron. Still need to find the mailman. Coming back down here. Swarm walker, get the fuck out of here. There's bees. It's a bee guy. Nah, you guys can sit down there and do whatever you want. I ain't fucking around with you. No, sir. Okay. Let's go back into his house and see if we can find either the mailman or the person we need for the keys to the safe in here. Broken bodies. Alright. Maiming limbs. Still gonna make zombies soggy. We should try to do shock damage as well. Use that. Get rid of that rake. I'm gonna get rid of this tire iron too. I don't think I'm gonna repair this. I mean, it's been good, but I kind of want to use it up. I don't think I'm gonna repair this knife either. I'm gonna get rid of that. Goodbye. I need to do 25 more for that. Let's go back in the. We're gonna go back into the front of the house. Maybe we can. We can find a key in here. We're trying to find the key to the safe that's in the other room. That just leads back outside. It's back outside. Yeah, this is Curtis's safe key. Yeah, like where? See, I came back out here, but... Nice. Alright, what do we get this time? Your ground pound gets major boost of force that can send regular zombies flying. You know what? I think I'm gonna put that one on. So I haven't really used the slide. Alright, so where is Curtis's safe key then? Where is Curtis's safe key? So I'm looking for this, like, screamer hotspot, but it's not here yet, so maybe it's not... I'm not able to actually get it yet. So we have that, right? And that's, like... Besides this, which I haven't discovered, we have this lockbox that's over here. We have the lockbox, the safe that's in here. We still need a fuse, one fuse, I believe, right? Yeah, for down here. Back out through here. Okay, so there was this area down here. It's like an exit. We have this road here, this alley. Which, let me bring my time back up. Okay, there's nothing... Back for this. Okay, so we're good on that house. Oh god, it's the fucking bee guy! Ugh. Stormwalker has a symbiotic hive of insects nestled in its abdomen, which attack and attempt to infect victims just as their host zombie would. Jesus. Alright, yeah, so we'll tell Emma about Dr. Reed.
Darlings, tis I, the hero of the fucking hour. Hello?
Melee cremator mod. Oh, finally. See, this is what I want. I want fire damage. Alright, So this is broke. I'm not gonna fix this. I want this gone. Can you fire on this? Yes. This also has Guardian. Ooh, impact for sure on this. Golf club. What do we want? Impact. electricity on that. Oh, you know what? Fuck it, I might as well. Oh, I can put fire on this cleaver. There we go. Yeah, I may actually keep this wrench. Okay, so let's see here. I want to kind of go through and like store. We want to keep this wrench for sure, or the cleaver for sure. I want to keep this wrench. I want to. So we have two of these. I'm going to keep this one. I'm going to get rid of this. This machete has like pretty low damage. I have this crowbar I haven't really used yet. And I have this golf club. So, yeah. So what I'm going to do is talk to Carlos. Can I sell? Let me sell this. And I have, let me sell. You can't even like hold it. You have to hit it every time. You have to actually hit the thumbstick every time. Let me sell 50 of that. Let me sell. Is there anything else I have that's. No. You still got fuses, my guy? Yes, you do. I'll buy both of those. Okay, so let's take these out. And let's kind of like organize this inventory. So we're gonna put that there. This here. Oops. And then we're going to put these here. I'm gonna put this blue tire iron here. Blue golf club. And we'll put this knife here and see how this is. Andrew's like cleaning up. Alright. Where's this lockbox? Oh, it's the landscaper's keys. That's what it is. There's stuff even further down. Is that maybe in, like, the garage outside? Kind of wondering where this fuse thing is. Down, but it's like even further down. So is there like an area underneath here? I wonder. There's somewhere else in the house that we're not able to go yet. It's clearly what it is. Because there's like a fuse area downstairs and another like question mark as well, so. By the way, is Amanda made her way here?
I'm telling you, whatever you want, anything I can get you, I got.
Hey! You made it! She's editing the video. And, Sinclair's down here. With, Luciana. So Curtis is down here. Yeah, it's kind of cool, like, how this is, like, the safe house and all these people are... I'm making their way here. Alright, let's go talk to Emma.
Go away.
We're gold. I made contact with CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a quack in Santa Monica. We have to pack light.
We? What's this we?
Get this. Humanity's survival depends on the red gold pumping through my veins.
Really?
The world needs a savior. I'm it. And you're hitching a ride on my coattails, etc., etc.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Look, I'm high on adrenaline, hope, and a smidge of pant-blasting terror. But we can get out of here, all of us, together.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Yeah, I can't, but you can. A dash of jaunty whatnot, right?
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
Oh, come on. He's hooked line and plonker.
He had his chance.
Don't make me beg like him. I'm trying to save you.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Right. I'll drum up the committee.
I haven't even seen him.
I'm not begging.
I haven't even seen where Michael is, to be honest. Alright, so now we have a Slayer card. Work through your anger, slay zombies in quick succession to regain stamina. Alright. Just gonna loot all your stuff in here again.
Michael, fella, you here?
You're not in a rush, are you? Keep an old man company for a while.
Well, I am kind of in a rush. I'm not really in a rush, but I'm looking for Michael. So I haven't Michael? Seen him around here.
His room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge, huh?
Oh, his room is the room up here.
Michael's room. Hey, Mikey?
Two. I hope you would have you. Devil.
Me? Devil?
Oh, that girl. And after everything he's done for her. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk, Emma John.
Whoa, slow down. Oh, you're wound tight. Where's Michael?
Gone. Out there.
Nah. Really?
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Where's he gone?
Get off me. Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Is there anybody in this nut house not beholden to that self-centered...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Does anybody? Okay, look. We need to find Michael.
Why'd you care?
Because there's no me in team. We need him. We need everyone.
Technically, there is a me in team. It's just not together.
He took his
both letters
to his place in the hills.
Great, the full tour.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Pardon my tears.
Oh, Mikey. Damn it. Be back before you know I'm gone. With Michael.
And I will pray for Michael.
Jolly good.
Great. Now I gotta go find this dumbass.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Yes, but not now, alright? I gotta find Michael.
No problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
Yeah, speaking of guns, we haven't got a gun yet. Alright, so I'm going to use some of these weapons up. That for? I'm slaying runners.
That looks like the route to Beverly Hills. Come on, then.
Catch? Oh. I back away, please? God damn it. Checkpoint guard, huh? Fucking damn it. I don't even know what the key was that I got because I was too busy trying to fucking kill everything. Okay. Hills checkpoint pass, right? And where is this fuse? I see a fuse on the map. Go. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. We got something. Oh, we got two. We got a wakizashi and we got like a fucking katana. I don't know what the hell's going on there. Nice. All right. Let's see here. Oh, we have this. I'm gonna get rid of this. Wakizashi. I'm gonna put it here. We got the whispering blade. Oh, that's sick. I thought it was a katana, but it's like a staff blade. Maiming regains stamina. Target limbs increases durability. Sharp. Alright, so I now want to use this machete. There we go. Now we're able to get through here.
Here I come.
All right, sunrise.
Ah, blissful suburbia. Let's hope Michael's just mowing the lawn.
All right, let's check the map here. So we got house here. We'll go like house to house, really. Fire danger very high. Alright, this door opens from the other side.
Michael's place is near here.
This guy's gonna chase me if I don't kill him. Okay. Get that guy. Alright, so going down here.
Here we go. Le House de Michael.
Happy trails. Elijah, I'm so sorry, darling. We couldn't wait anymore. Me and the boys will look to get at least 15 miles up the canyon trail before we camp. Should be far enough for tonight. The gate's locked, but you can get over the fence. Praying for you, Lay. Alright, so... Alright, Gearwalker, huh? Damn, is this thing just gonna keep going off? Huh. Jesus. Alright, well, we're not getting in there. Check this house. Get rid of these. Once I get to level 9, I'll be able to get this this in. I'm gonna move this into here. Also gonna move this into here. We're gonna see how those do. I wanna see how this mace does. Pretty good, I'd say. Damn alarm finally shut the fuck up. Alright, so we have this house. Let's go ahead and check around in here. Shut the fuck up, you. There's a little donut plush. A little dog toy. Nice. Whole ass. Coffee press. Pantry. Oh, their fridge is in their pantry. Nice. I really love these, like, dressers. Like, the design of them. The, like, the honeycomb design. And because they were in the black color, which was really cool. Okay. Garage safe key. Right, this like leads up the street to the houses up here. Fuck you. Thanks for coming. That's safe. Alright, let me switch to this, this, like, knife. Oh, it's a stabbing knife. Like the one we had earlier. This one burns. Doesn't stab as fast, though, unfortunately. I'm all squeaky. I guess I got him. Oh, it's, oh, this is an audio one.
Welcome to your new journey of meditation.
Sword. Oh shit, they got like a whole ass game room up here. Adhesive. Oh, there's that movie that Emma was in. Okay, well, it seems we've kind of cleared everything out up here. Oh yeah, he's immune to this, right? Because he's a flaming walker. Okay, there we go. Hunting knife. Alright, so I can't get in there yet. Already evac. Dom. What's it like, man? Dude, I can't even see the end of the line. Everyone's way jumpy. What'd I say? Too many people trying to get out that way. It says the guy is still sat in his house. Fools rush in. You gotta play the system. Found out there's priority evac from the ER. Chopper's taking patients right off the roof. Shame you're not in the ER. I will be once I get knocked off my bike. Broken legs won't take it out. Dude, everywhere is crazy. No ambulance is coming for that. Except I'll get hit by an ambulance. And I got these leaflets for persuading people staying at home to go to the evac. I'll say I'm helping the army. They'll take me for sure. Just get down here and line up like everyone else. I hear a siren. See ya, sucker. How'd it go? Dude? It clearly didn't go. Yeah, I'm not really a fan of this knife. He did not survive. Alright, I'm gonna go up this way. So we got like a little trail. It's kind of, I think the reason I'm not much of a fan of this is that even though it does do a good amount of damage, it's just kind of slow. Bleed, soggy. Caustic, so shock. Yeah, I'm still working on the fire. Finishing moves. plus the zombies. 35 plus meters away. Wonder if I'll actually be able to pull that off. I hit that guy, but that wasn't 35 meters. Jesus. Get down there, bitch. Yeah, it's not that great of a, it just doesn't do a lot of, like, it's not very fast, so it just kind of slightly stabs. I mean, it does do a good amount of damage, though. Yeah. I got a fuse for this place. Very nice. Grab it while I'm here, I guess. Ooh, metal bat. Ooh, we got some zombies wandering in. Yeah, because we got all these, like, blue weapons now, and I'm thinking about, like, kind of getting rid of the greens and starting to, like, keep the blues, but some of the greens do more damage. What is this like compared to this? Is this a, oh no, that's a slasher, too. Why did I... Whoa. I'm moving all over the place. Oh, a caustic jerry can. Oh, so that just, like, spills acid everywhere. Oh, I get it. I'm gonna take this with me. Hello. This is a risky, use of a jerry can. Hello. God damn. It does work, though. Works pretty well, actually. Oh, we got some... Got some more takers? Oh. Just melting everybody with acid. Martial Law Incident Report. Interim report 176534/AO. Zone 3, Beverly Hills. Unsanctioned evacuation attempt, multiple vehicles. Three fatalities, Lee, deceased male, and Roth, deceased male, and Jane Doe, unidentified deceased female. First witness report, rifleman Lana Kaminsky. Vehicle 1, Lee, swerved out of driveway and smashed into vehicle 2, Roth, traveling downhill. Both men exited vehicles, Lee armed with baseball bat and Roth with a wrench. They were shouting and threatening each other. Neither responded to military personnel. Then a woman, no ID, mid-20s, blue shorts, white blouse, ran at Roth and tackled him. Woman behaved savagely. I declared aid, ROE, and squad open fire. Target and Roth were hit multiple times, estimated 20 rounds. Lee struck woman repeatedly on head with bat, shouting until skull was pulp. Lee then ran to the trunk of Vehicle 1, ignoring my attempts to speak to him. He was agitated, repeating the phrase, I am out of here. I am fucking out of here. Roth then got back up, squad opened fire, and dropped him permanently that time. Lee drew firearms, shouted that we were murderous assholes and we had no right. Lee adopted threat posture, aiming weapons. Squad reacted under zone 3 ROE and dropped Lee as well. Lee was dead on inspection and remained dead on further inspection. Squad bagged and tagged all three and moved vehicle 1 and 2 to the side of the road. In report. All right, so we got this house here as well. We're gonna head into here. Oh, that lady walk in the house? All right, so that was out from the dirt road. Where'd that lady go? It's a van just crashing this wall. I'm getting a lot of caustic damage stuff from this. I'm just gonna set that there for now. Back to what we were using. Leads out to the backyard. How about this? What does this lead? Alright, we're gonna check this house first. Oh yeah, this blade is fast too. This hunting knife is fast compared to the other one. Like compared to I'm not gonna use a shovel. Compared to this knife, this hunting knife is pretty good. And if we slap some stuff on here, like a mod. Can I not get in this house? There's a locker in here. How do we get in here? Let's go around here. Okay. CDC AC. Sergeant Hernandez, huh? My Wolverine claws. What the fuck, dude? This is like doing absolutely nothing to him. Let's try this fucking thing. Yeah, doing some crits. Fuck you, Hernandez. I'm gonna kill you one way or another. There it is. Hazmat runner. Yep. So they're hazmat guys, but they're runners. Got it. All right. So what was that key for? Biohazard container key. Okay, caustic jerrycan. Trying to figure out if it's like in here. No, doesn't look like it. There's something like down the block though. Oh, this is Michael's house. So, how do we get into here? I wonder. All right. Well, I'm gonna pause this, and when we come back next time, we'll continue exploring Beverly Hills. So, take care, everybody, and goodbye.